we came here because we had tried to have a baby for about 4 years, and we do have another older child, so we went through secondary infertility for almost 4 years, and went through 4 IUIs and several fertility meds. Was not successful. We actually had a loss as well.
So we actually came here intending just to try another IUI with another doctor, and it wasn't until we actually sat down here and kind of walked through the whole process that we learned about effortless IVF. And I think with the cost difference with effortless compared to traditional, it seemed like we had to go that route and give it a try, just with the rates of success versus IUI.
It was exciting. It's like half the cost, and to actually be able to carry the embryos in me during that time instead of in a lab was huge to me. I just really wanted it to work, and it was kind of new at the time, and so I didn't know whether or not to just jump in and trust it or to do the traditional route.
I mean, the very first appointment we had with Dr. Cassie, we went in her office and we probably asked 200 questions, probably 4 unique questions, just framed in different ways, and she answered every single one of them patiently.
And actually, when we first met her, I will never forget that she was very confident. She said, "I think we can get you pregnant." And I just kind of took that and ran with it, and thank goodness she did. But it was very, in my heart, hopeful that she felt so good and confident about it. Well, if you want to pay about half the cost, that would be a really good incentive. Also, I just, being able to carry the embryos for those 5 days was amazing to me. And some people I know, they feel kind of weird with growing embryos in the lab, but they still want to have the baby and they want to go through IVF. This is a good alternative. You get to hold them with you for those 5 days. It really does seem like it's kind of effortless, even though it's hard. It is IVF, but it when you compare the two, it is a lot better, a lot easier on you.